Tonight, Olympic gold medal gymnast Mary Lou Retton is fighting for her life in a Texas hospital with pneumonia. Retton's daughter, McKenna Kelly, said that her mother is not able to breathe on her own and has also, they've started a campaign to raise money because Retton does not currently have medical insurance. In 1984, at 16 years old, Retton was the first American woman to win the Olympic all-around title.